切。 take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. See ya. I'm counting.
My turn. No wonder we won.
Oh, monsters! Come out, wherever you are.
Rare sand spitter variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Consists on a diet of desert insects, which it ingests along with a heaping helping of grit and rock.
Just your imagination.
If that's not a tower, I don't know what is.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn!
I'll finish it. Let's finish this.
Got it.
From nearby modular reactor. I'm sending you its location. It would like to
Uh-oh. Sandstorm must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah.
Lucky I sharpened my claws.
Rare landworm variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes having long since atrophied. These creatures rely on their sense of smell to hunt. Their digestion is also deteriorated, forcing them to digest rocks to break down food and absorb nutrients. Referred to
too bad.
Turn you to ice.
I believe it.
Keep it together.
Take it on.
I have it.
This ends here.
Let's do this.
Gotcha. Now, this ends here.
Wow! I almost feel sorry for Patty. You have to leave your objective.
impressive work, Cloud. Using the data from your battles, I've devised a new trial for the simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario. So please, do give it a try.
Rare landworm variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. Their eyes have been monster. These creatures rely on their sense of smell. Their digestive system has also deteriorated, forcing them to ingest rocks to break down food and absorb nutrients. Referred to as the Undertakers of the Desert, these genes feed almost exclusively on carrion. They strain hunger and drive them to attack to their prey. The gold saucer has led to an extensive increase in hook traffic, and, as you might imagine, a corresponding increase in landworm-related deaths. To protect these travelers, we must understand what
for you. This ends.
Wow.
I'll turn you to ice. Finish it. Is enough? Okay.
Give it your all.
Let's do this! Don't stop till
enough.
It's done!
Not enough? You're dead!
Got enough!
Now! Gotcha!
Want some more? Hey, it's okay!
Well fought! So perhaps you can polish off those objectives next time?
Take off. Let's finish this. That's it. Not looking
Looking good.
Gotcha.
No time to celebrate.
Yeah.
compelling analysis of the Corel summon crystals. I can't tell you how grateful I am for everything you've helped me learn about Alexander. Thank you. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Yeah.
handle this. Go on! Why don't you lead the way?
Let's go! It's on you!
I'll take care of you.
Bring it! And catch!
Tagging out!
I got it! This one's for you!
We're in monster territory now.
Chimera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera.
You won't hold back.
The kingdom coincides with the advent of Marco.
That feels right.
Out of turn. Pay her no mind.
You get a 3 out of 10.
I what? The those sound like questionable metrics. Never mind. We'll discuss this later. Cloud, I've come up with a new combat trial for you. Why not give it a go?
Bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo! There you go! Koopa! You're such a great help, Koopa! As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic! Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working, and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer, until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination! Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium! Did you find anything you like, Kubo?
Ascertain the whereabouts of your royal quarry, the Tonberry King. Johnny wasn't that far off. Let's not keep your entrepreneurial friend waiting, lest he wither in the heat.